Viste a Nicky, ay, Nicky no se acordaba que había metido unos porros en la maleta, que había comprado su poquito de hierba de marihuana. Y bueno, cuando llegó al aeropuerto, las autoridades la revisaron, la requirieron, la volvieron a revisar y se la llevaron presa. ¿Pero quién es esta mujer? Esta no es Nicki. No, a mí no me jodan. Esta no es Nicki Minaj. Esta tiene que ser la prima, la hermana, la sobrina. Esta no es Nicki. Mira, esta es Nicki. Me van a poner a mí, a la otra muchacha, que no se parece en nada. Pero por favor, pero Nicki, me dio cosita con Nicki. Ay, no, no me pongan esta foto. Esta no es la foto de la detención. Esto es de antes, de cuando ella era cuatrera aquí.
Esa es la hija de Lucy Sosa.
Sí, se parece más a la hija de Lucy Sosa que a Nicki Minaj. Mira, Nicki, ella es de una isla, ¿no? Sí, ella es de, no es de Trinidad y Tobago, de una isla de esta. Sí, ella es de una de estas islas. Búscame ahí, Luis, ¿de dónde es oriunda Nicki Minaj? Mira para acá el momento en el que la detuvieron. Se puso nerviosa, ¿eh? Pero ya la habrán soltado. ¿Alguien sabe? Porque tuvo que cancelar el concierto en Londres. En Trinidad y Tobago, ella es de Trinidad y Tobago, sí. Mira para acá, porque es como Rihanna, que uno la asocia aquí siempre, como que es americana. No. Ella es, Nicki es de Trinidad y Tobago. Pónmelo ahí.
Tell me again.
Police officer told me we have to offload all the luggage.
Okay.
And to search everything.
Okay. Qué elegante el señor, eh.
I'm so sorry to say that.
But isn't that what you planned on doing from the get-go? Why didn't you guys search it before it went on the plane?
They did a quick check, but now they want to open
Why?
It.
Why?
First of all, because you filmed him and he was like...
Because I filmed him? Where am I going? For what? For what? Why am I going here?
Hello?
Yeah.
You're under arrest. I'm the police officer. I'm the deputy of the public prosecutor. We were bringing to the police station. What? Yes.
For what?
You can go because you are carrying drugs.
I'm not carrying drugs.
Okay, but it's not a question here. I think it's.
I'm not carrying drugs. Number one, when I came here,
yeah.
You
can go inside.
No, I'm not going in there. I need a lawyer present.
You will get a lawyer.
I need a lawyer present now.
Okay, please.
Where am I going? I have no idea where I'm going.
You have to go to the police station.
What address is that?
It's 5 minutes away.
What's the address of the police precinct?
When you will catch your next show, we have to do it very fast. And we will help, but...
You're talking about my show?
Yes.
What about it?
We talk...
He said they will help to try to get you there.
They'll help to try to get me to my
yes.
show?
So
how?
To do it as soon as possible.
What am I doing? I'm under arrest.
Yes.
But
yes.
Under arrest for what?
Okay. Stop filming now.
I'm under arrest for what?
Okay.
Do you
Stop
know what happened
now.
When I came
you
here?
You have to go inside.
Huh? What'd you say?
Can you please stop filming? Just
no, I need a lawyer, but because I don't know where I'm going.
Este no tiene
you
tanta paciencia.
At the office, you can contact the lawyer, but if you just step in the car, then it will go as fast as possible.
And who's going in this vehicle?
So please step.
Se la llevaron por transportar drogas. Oye, necesitas un lawyer. Tengo tres.